Yo, what is good, guys? My name is Montell Fish. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and you guys are watching asCEDbyme. Okay.
So sorry for the background noise. Maddie's back there watching Sing. It's like one of her favorite movies. First it was Moana, then it was Trolls. Now it's Sing. She goes back and forth between Sing and Trolls. Charlotte and Maddie just got back from gymnastics class. Over this past weekend, we did some fall activities that I'm gonna show you guys later on in the week. We went to the pumpkin patch and we went to the apple orchard like we did last year. God just kind of brought this thing to me where I got super inspired on, you know, why I started doing YouTube. And why, you know, I do what I do. And every time around fall, I get this feeling of, you know, when I first started making these videos, because around this time when the season started to change and the leaves start getting yellow and orange and it just looked beautiful outside. And I remember I used to go outside and practice on how to shoot video and how to, you know, get good shots. And I got this inspiration to go out and just shoot like I used to in old times and kind of remember and put the foundation back of why I started doing videos. And why I love putting out messages and why I love my Fambam and why I do what I do. So, yeah. And I also want to give something to you guys that I use when I go out and shoot and create video that I want to pass down to somebody else, because it's something that I love using when I go out and shoot. And I want to be able to give that to my Fambam. So, let's go out and shoot.
Wonderful God. Beauty of a savior, you are wonderful, God. Oh, my creator, God, you are wonderful, God. Beauty of a savior.
Bam Bam, what's going on? I went out and shot earlier. It's much, much later in the day. Me, Charlotte, and Maddie chilled in the house all day and like watched TV and slept and took naps, and it was a good time. But I went out and I shot, and I didn't get to exactly shoot how I wanted to. A lot of the trees and stuff, all the leaves are on the ground, so I didn't get the shots that I imagined, but I still got out. I went to go create a little bit, and I got to spend some one-on-one time with just me and God, and it was just cool to reflect back on, you know, how I started this whole YouTube thing and to see where God has brought me now. People ask me all the time, you know, how do you start YouTube? How do you gain an audience? And I always say there's no magic potion. From my very first video, I said that I'm here to be myself and that's it. And in doing that, God has blessed me with this platform and this family that I now call you guys, you know, my Fambam. And I'm just super grateful and thankful for that. Every time I make these videos, I'm just myself and being myself and showing you guys what me and my family is going through. But yeah, there is no magic potion. It's just be yourself, man, and stick to your true self and just be who you are. Don't be afraid of that. Now, with all that being said, I wanted to do something for my Fambam folks out there and give you guys something that I am absolutely in love with, and that's my camera bag. It is so hard to find a camera bag that is stylish and beautiful, and Ona Bags is that. They sent me a camera bag that I am absolutely in love with. I love everything about it. It is so beautiful, from the leather to the way that it's made, to be able to change the insides of the camera bag to fit to your liking so all your camera equipment can fit in them. It's stylish, it's beautiful, and I am absolutely in love with it. What On the Bags is doing is they're letting me give away a camera bag. And the best thing about it is you don't even have to choose the camera bag that I have. They're letting you go on their website and choose any camera bag that you want, and we're going to send that camera bag to you. All you have to do is go to their website and find a bag that you like, copy the link and put it under my comments and tell us why you want that camera bag. And I am so grateful for Ona letting us do this, because I love being able to give back to you guys, and hopefully it can inspire you to go out there and keep shooting and creating. And like I said, don't be afraid to go out there and just be yourself and create, because God has you right where you are for a reason. He has you creating for a reason. And if you have that itch to go out and create and you're afraid to do it for some reason, don't be afraid. I just picked up this hobby in a part of my life where I needed to find myself, and I found myself, and I have you guys to do that with. So yeah, today is a Sunday story, and I'm excited for you guys to meet the next Fambam.
Yo, what is good, Fambam? You guys don't know me, but I'm a 21-year-old YouTuber, musician, and photographer / videographer, getting my start here on YouTube, and kind of want to share my experience as Cedric is allowing me to. Cedric, me and Cedric have been homies for probably a month or a little bit over now, and we connected through Instagram. He's seen my post and everything like that, and he liked my style and wanted to give me an opportunity to talk to you guys about my story and everything like that today. So the main point I'm going to be talking about, and the points I'm going to be talking about, is around creating. And creating is super important to me because it's something I do every day. It's something I do without thinking about it. It's something I do while I'm walking down the street, while I'm should be doing other things, I'm thinking of creating. And I think why is because ever since I was young, creating was always a way to escape for me. Whether it be writing a song or working on music, working on a beat, or playing the piano, creating, there was something about it that just gave me an escape from the now reality. And I kind of grew up as a bit of a class clown in class, and getting in trouble quite a bit, getting calls home from the teacher and all these different things, and writing, drawing in class and different things like that, you know, classic class clown kid. But I, with being on punishment a lot, that gave me a lot of time to be to myself and to explore different gifts. And so when I would be at home, I would write songs. I'd be on punishment. I would write songs. I would work on music. And this gave me such a freedom because I was literally trapped down in my room. I was locked up on lockdown, and it gave me such a freedom and an escape. And same thing, just, you know, I'm still young, I'm still 21 years old, but I do these same practices to create, to escape. And I think all of us, everyone out there even watching, has some desire to create something out there, and then it can be a great beneficial way to escape. And that's something super cool about God as well, is he literally created everything in this earth, and he took his time and he thought about it, and he said, this is what it's gonna be. That's so amazing to me as I create and as I walk through this earth creating, because I know that, you know, because of, if you're saved in Jesus Christ, us being, you know, children of God, we act just like our Father, and we still, every person in this world has the DNA of God, with being just created in his image and in his likeness. So it still poses as an escape from all this madness. So my question to you guys is, what is it that you want to create or has been in your heart to create that you haven't gone for yet? And why haven't you pursued it yet? Don't look around, don't look to the outside, but look up and
maybe you'll find your answer.
Teach me how to love.
Teach me how to love like you. I wanna know how to love like you. Teach me how to love like you. 'Cause I wanna know how to love like you.